It's 5:02. The Tennessee Supreme Court choosing to uphold a Florida man's death sentence. Henry Lee Jones was found guilty of premeditated murder in the deaths of a West Tennessee couple. They were found killed inside their Bartlett home. Jones remains the main suspect in a similar murder in 2002 in Fort Lauderdale. He was also convicted and sentenced to death after a 2003 murder in Melbourne, Florida.